Halo semua, aku Ahmad Abdul dan kali ini lagi di kantor Universal mau telekonferensi bareng Matty dari 1975. Kalau belum ada yang tahu 1975, kalian harus cek, ini band keren banget. Dulu zamannya dia ngeluarin single judulnya Chocolate. Kalau gue oke banget dan aku tahu mereka dari ini. Dan sekarang punya kesempatan buat ngobrol sama Matty bukan secara langsung tapi by phone. Buat nanyain album baru The 1975, A Brief Inquiry into Online Relationships. Panjang banget judulnya dan lagu-lagunya juga ini panjang-panjang banget judulnya, beda sama yang lain, gak general. Dan albumnya akan rilis tanggal 30 November, which is hari Jumat ini, makanya kita telepon sekarang, kita tungguin dulu.
Halo.
Halo Matty, how are you?
Good, thanks, how are you?
I'm fine, thank you. My name is Ahmad Abdul, so very nice to speak with you in person right now. So, I have a quick question for you. Are you ready to go?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. The first one is, what is your inspiration of your new album? Any interesting stories behind it?
Oh God, well it's just, you know, I think that, I suppose I'm only made up of the records that I love, so I suppose it's like, I don't know, the records that I love try and be a little bit about all about life, do you know what I mean? About everything.
Yep.
Kind of a big, you know, like a very dynamic thing. So I think that I just wanted to make a record that was kind of about life. And if you're making a record about life, yes, then you're making a record about relationships. And if you're making a record about relationships, then you're making a record about the internet. So I suppose it's just all those kind of things.
Okay, I get it. Any specific reasons why you choose long titles?
I mean, I don't know, to be honest, the reason I asked you is because I haven't really thought about it. I was just maybe thinking that...
Well, it's pretty unique for me.
that you have. I suppose it's like... actually, now I think about it, I suppose subconsciously what it is because a bit like it's like the rules of comedy, isn't it? Like comedy, stand-up comedy, you have to convey a complex idea in as few words as possible. Yeah. That's what good comedy is. Whereas, so that's what I try and do in songs, because I think that that's important to the form. But I think song titles can be anything, and I like the kind of theatre of it, I think.
Okay. So Matty, you have a unique style. Can you share about it?
Like anybody that I've ever looked up to, I think that I just embrace who I am. So that means embracing all of my limitations, embracing all the things that I've got. You know, I'm not a big, you know, I'm not a built, brawly, sexy kind of manly dude. You know, and
yeah,
I'm not, you know. So like, I just work with what I've got. You know what I mean?
We're moving on to the next question. About your new music video, Sincerity is Scary. You were dancing and chose a happy vibe. Could you explain the concept of the video, any fun fact to share, and how long you learned the dancing? People really want to know how long
it's only like a day and a half, but one of my best mates is a choreographer that I use for everything, and then like he did the dancing that I was doing, love it, he made it and stuff like that, and I've worked with him loads, but yeah, it's very scary. I wrote that video a while ago, and then kind of just wanted somebody to help me do it because I couldn't be behind the camera and in front of the camera at the same time. So I got Warren to come in and I explained to him the idea and he got really excited and he showed me technically exactly how we could do it and then we only shot it in one day. It only took us one day. We
only one day.
Morning and then it was done. Yeah, we started it at like 6 in the morning and then we were done by 6 in the evening, but it's only like 4 shots, so we just needed to get those shots right, and it was just quite, it only took a day, but it was fun, and it was like, I like making music videos because I have kind of full creative range, so I can do whatever I want.
Mm-hmm. Well, that's very fun and interesting for people to know. Give us 5 words, why people must listen to your new album, Matty?
5 words?
5 words, why people must listen to your new album?
Because we are the best.
So, I just want to congrats for your new album, A Brief Inquiry into Online Relationships. Please do come back to Indonesia soon. And the last one is, please say hi and any messages to Indonesian fans, maybe?
Yeah, no, we'll definitely be there soon.
Yeah.
We're looking forward to it. It'll be bigger than we've ever done it. So, it's good times. Yeah, come to our show.
Okay, Matty, all the best for your new album, for 1975, and thank you very much for your time, and we'll see you in Indonesia.
Thank you, take care.
Thank you, bye-bye. Okay, finally, aku udah selesai telepon-teleponan sama Matty, udah interview Matty buat ngebahas tanya-tanya album baru dari The 1975, A Brief Inquiry into Online Relationship. Seru banget, sayangnya cuman punya waktu 10 menit. Kalau bisa lebih, kita bisa seharian deh kayaknya ngobrol buat tanya-tanya tentang albumnya. Dari aku, kalian harus cek deh lagu ini kesukaan aku banget. Two time. Harus 3 kali, karena ini bener-bener panjang. Dan tadi ada pertanyaan tentang inspirasi album baru dan apakah ada cerita yang menarik dari album ini. Matty jawabnya singkat banget, dia cuma pengen bikin sebuah musik yang dynamic dan itu benar-benar jawaban simple yang kena banget. Kalian coba dengerin deh albumnya. Yang buat aku pertanyaan bagus nih yang seru tadi, ada fun fact to share and how long you learn how to dance. Di video klip barunya itu ada adegannya mereka lagi, si Matty lagi nari. Dan itu ternyata faktanya adalah di syuting cuma dalam waktu sehari dari jam 6 pagi dan ada 4 shots di mana dia pelajarin sehari sebelumnya 1.5 hari dan itu langsung di take 1 hari. Keren juga ya dia, take-nya sehari loh, nggak jauh-jauh lah sama Coming Home. Coming Home juga 2 hari, tempatnya lebih banyak. Kalau Matty yang itu mungkin Matty bakal capek dia. Coba deh Matty, you should come to Bandung and make a video clip there, or maybe Raja Ampat. Naik gunung, turun, capek deh lu. Terus tadi aku juga tanya kayak, give us 5 words why people must listen to your new album. Matty jawab, because we are the best. Kalau because-nya nggak masuk, itu satu lagi apa ya? Tapi boleh juga sih, because we are the best. 5. Itu 5 ya? Kata-kata dia keren banget sih, buat aku kayak mencerminkan orangnya rese banget ya, dan kayak seru banget ya. Oke, tadi juga ada pesan dari Matty untuk fans-fans 1975 di Indonesia. Pesannya adalah, jangan lupa untuk datang ke konser mereka. So, when 1975 comes here, kalian harus tontonin, dan kalau mungkin kalau lagi deket-deket di Singapura atau Australia, kalian bisa berangkat buat tontonin. So, thank you banget kesempatannya, ini pengalaman luar biasa, dan mungkin gak semua orang dapat, jarang-jarang banget, jadi aku beruntung banget bisa ngobrol sama Matty dari The 1975. Kemarin juga udah ngobrol langsung sama Callum Scott. Jadi sering-sering ya, tolong nanti buat Abdul, kalau misal butuh-butuh gini-gini lagi, gampang lah, bisa diatur. Jangan lupa cek album baru 1975, A Brief Inquiry into Online Relationships. Dan ini keren banget.